Hello, users. Welcome back. We are again here with The Last Guardian in the Creature Comfort series. Last time, I again got a little stuck. I went and did a bunch of things the hard way, but we figured it out. And then the boy, which I don't think has a name, so he's now just the boy. Supposedly his memory, he's an old man speaking at the end, so I'm going to say it is the boy instead of just the child. It is... built a bond with Trico, and now can actually somewhat guide him in a direction. Trico is still a living, thinking being, so sometimes he doesn't listen. We had some hazardous platforming earlier. We were dealing with a bunch of weird eye symbol glass that Trico does not like. And that's where we left off. I'm gonna go ahead and get back in here. I need to move where my stream deck is at, so I'm not always leaning over to use it. That also requires me to figure out where I can put it that'll be safe. Okay, so we left off. Trico can't make that jump because that drawbridge is up. I actually don't know what we can do about that, but we are going to continue walking along this path. For anyone that's in the chat, you would be so kind. I would love to know what the how long to beat and the speedrun.com average for, not this game. I'm sorry, buddy. I know. For, Shadow of the Colossus. What is the average how long to beat and then what is the speedrun for it? Not bug, but like 100%. Or maybe not even 100%, but like any percent. Alright. Well, I guess we're going this way. I am not making any promises, but man, I love that game. Yet. Can I, like, sneak by him? No. The answer is no. Fuck. I'm surprised that worked. But also, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Answers that. So I have all of them. So let's go with the PS3 remaster and the remake. I wonder where they're taking you. Are they taking you to that blue door? We find out. No. Fucking what? Speedrun is 1.5 hours. Oh, for the PS3 remaster, okay. Well, that's fine. I mean, the PS3 remaster is just the original game. Let me go. The PS4 remake is a remake, like controls redone and everything. Shit. Man. Oh, I thought I didn't make that jump. Oh, interesting that the PS4 remaster is longer. Oh, for 100%. Okay. No, that makes sense. Please don't be above me. I'm working on it, buddy. I'm working on it. I promise. Not that. Interesting. Well, I'm definitely not going to become a Shadow of the Colossus speedrunner, because those folks are wild. This way. But, maybe for a charity event later this year, maybe we'll run a Shadow of the Colossus run. I'm not gonna make this jump, but we're gonna make it anyway! Oh, okay. That was closer than it looked. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Trico? Trico, what are you doing? Oh. Trico. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, we got this. Hey, where's the switch? Where's the switch? Come on, you got it, buddy. Come on. Come on. Oh. There's a good guy. That's my guy. Let me help you out here, buddy. Is he purring at me? You are hurt, bud. Let me fix that. Tons of bitches. Just gonna ragdoll my way off. Statue? I'm with you, buddy. I don't know what we can actually do here. Oh. Get me down. Hey. Well, kudos to Zarg and Robot Spacer. Thank you for figuring that out for me. Ooh, we got a treat. There's not like, is there like an upgrade system for Trico that I just completely missed? Because even if there's not, I would still be getting him all the barrels, because he deserves it. Or is this like, are we using this as a light source? That doesn't seem like this the option. Is there a way forward on the other side? No. Why did I do this? Trico's not even gonna be able to get it. Very confused.
Tisodu, Atanakam, Agiknag, Inaik, Atricono. Yana Hotu Kuyatudu, Ate the Katu, Arietiak, Agaraho.
So, yeah, I follow that, but I don't know how to get him food. Is that a falling? No. Can I push this one out? No. Lots of questions, not a lot of answers. If I pull it up, hey Slinky, greatly appreciate it. No worries, absolutely no concern. I have a follow goal, but I'm not concerned about it. It is mostly just to see the numbers go up. Can you push this for me? Answer is no. So, we have food down there. How do we get it up? Oh, is this the puzzle? Okay. I see you, game. Solved. Go feed our friend. Slinky, how are you doing this weekend? I don't think I can run, right? No. Oh, that's great. Keep checking, because that could be nothing. Like, it could be that, hey, you've got a second wind, but you might still be sick. Oh, this game is great. Let's feed our friend here. Hey, I got it for you. Little happy wiggle. Yes, all of the animations are very weighty. Oh, he's all happy. Where do you want to go, bud? Try this again. Give it a nudge, bud. There we go. There's my good cat bird dog. Now, what did that actually get us? See anything? Like, why are we here? Because it kind of feels like I've trapped us in here. Give this a big old push. While he's got the itches. Yes. This is a big old yes on can you pet the dog. You can't come over here, can you, buddy? Your glowy self. It's like, if you've never played this before, we don't have direct control over our friend Trico here. Jump up there? Come on, buddy. Do a spinny. Do this little pitter-patter. Stop whispering. Call your friend. Well, They definitely modeled a cat's AI correctly. Trico. There he comes. Come on, buddy. You just get all the way over here. Okay, now you see it. Can we make that leap? Yep. There we go. Big jumpies. Give him a little scritch. Go bonk it. You know what? I probably should have checked if there was a switch, but I don't think so. Success. But he's unhappy because of the symbol. What can we do about that? If anything. Another Trico friend? Yeah, you don't want to deal with that. I definitely can't make that jump. All right, buddy. Oh, yes. Okay. I thought I was about to fall to my death, but instead we found the next part. Again, this child made of steel. I have no fear of heights. I've done a ton of climbing. I would not make that type of leap onto a rope, of all things, while barefoot. Can I climb this plant? Sure can. Say we're not gonna go to the endless chasm. Oh. Yes, Slinky? Slinky's saying that they got the involuntary fear of height, tense shoulder shrug from seeing that. Yeah, look, it's no joke. And then Zarg saying that they would be dead if they attempted this. My recommendation. Oh, shit. I mean, honestly, this is a really good climbing stance, so if this kid has never been climbing before, he's a natural. I really love how the leaves are all animated. Oh, he went all the way back. He's like, I am not having any of this weird Eye of the Beholder shit. I wonder why it is like, was he trained to fear these things? Was it the symbol of people that abused him? Like, what about it makes Trico worried? Why did I fall? I didn't push anything. Why did I fall? Yeah, his eyes does turn pink. His eyes turn pink, I think, whenever he's getting a strong emotional reaction to something. I'm trying, buddy. You got me? No? All right, well, fine then. Whoa! I don't think that was intended. I don't think that was how that was supposed to go. You got somewhere for us to be? Loontite. Yeah. Let's go. There we go, buddy. Also, for those that are just joining us, we woke, when we first met Trico, his wings were already clipped. I don't know. I don't know who would do that, Zarg. I mean, my understanding is that this species of animals are supposed to be man-eating, or at least that's what the myth in the game is. Ah. Alright, I see him, buddy. I gotcha. And hello, Debil. How you doing? Nope. Oh boy. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Ah. You trust? All right. I trust you, Trico. Yeah, friends. What? Oh God, my shirt ripped. Continue on. Why does the bird dog hate the wind chimes? We don't know yet. Oh god, you can make this. Come on. You can make that. Yeah, oh. I said you can make that. Okay, thank you. Let him go on his way. That one. Just gonna flail around back here. Mistakes were made. Whoa, 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 whoa. And that's the end of the game, folks. Both the dog and the boy died. So, when we first met Trico, we woke up in the cave. He was wearing a helmet somewhat like that, but it was mostly shattered. He was also shackled and chained up. Oh, I thought we were literally hanging, not like as in by our shirt, as in like by a noose. Oh, I have control here. I'm like, what is going on here? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Hey. Oh, he's okay. Okay. Oh man, he's really bloody. Makes me very sad. Got bruises on his face. Oh no, is one of his eyes hurt? I know. Oh, he's trying. Hey. Oh no. Oh no. You okay? Okay. I really don't like how he's favoring his eye. Yes. Yay! Teamwork. Hey, buddy. You alright? I mean, I know you're not alright, but are you gonna be alright? You okay, bud?
Atatui, atiketu tum. Irabe ujinetu. Ataku tu katim. Awokuk.
Nope. Nope. Okay.
Atamise do
kidazi. Oh no. Please let it just be. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were gonna catch it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I feel really shitty. Hold on. I get you, buddy. Well, Yeah, I deserve that. Thank you, Unsecret Crush. I have now broken my shin. There you go, bud. Feeling better? And I hope your eye's okay. Oh. Aww. Oh, I know what you were trying to do. It didn't quite work. I was not holding the button to climb. Catch. But that would have been cool. Where are we going, bud? Going up? Injured. Giving them the scratches. Didn't mean to do that. That was the wrong button. Mistakes were made. Okay. Well then. Gonna climb down your tail. All right, we got this. Actually, I don't believe it is Japanese. I believe they made their own language for this game. The Team Ico tends to do that. I need to set up a zoom in on my face button to see the disappointment that I have. But just for that, I'm going to read off DeBull's statement. Japanese narrator. He did not, in fact, got this. But if anyone knows, so... a thing that I've seen a lot of VTubers and other folks do recently is zoom in on the scene. Like, it's not a separate scene with their face zoomed in, right? It does a full zoom of the scene in on their face. If anyone knows how that's done, let me know, because I have not been able to figure it out. It doesn't seem to be advanced scene switcher or anything like that. Okay. Once more. I don't know why I didn't make that jump before. Fuck. Charge into. What is that supposed to do? Yeah, I don't know what that is supposed to do, but it doesn't seem to do much. Get juked! That's me dying. Yeah, DeBolt, what I've seen is people that switch to a scene that is just their camera zoomed in. This is actually like a pan zoom. Alright, let's lure these guys down here again. Come on. I don't know why you have such a problem with the boy, but come on. Okay. Give this another shot. Huh. That's one down. Yes! Get wrecked! Trico's a good boy. Okay, buddy. Okay. Hey, Zai's okay. I'm very happy to see that. You can get a barrel as a treat. There you go, buddy. Yeah, it's yours. Go for it. Oh, can you not reach it? There you go. Yeah? No. Hold on. There you go. Are you having problems, buddy? I got you. Here, come here. There you go.
Trico.
Nothing this way. Oh, I don't like that. Do I need to go bring a helmet from the others? This is probably going to go terribly for me, but it's fine. Be fine. I also wanted to mention that these helmets all have like Trico's horns. Mm-hmm. Weird. Oh heck, is it storming? Hold on a second. Yeah, okay. We may have to cut this episode short. B does really, really bad at storms. If it starts storming, she's gonna have a panic attack in her crate, so I'll need to go let her out and kind of hold on to her and kind of try and calm her. So, we'll give it about 10-15 minutes and see where it goes. I'm sorry, but... Poor little girl was a stray for the first 3 years of her life and does terrible with storms. There you go. Yeah, gotcha. Big ups. I don't like that sound. Trico?
Atakuji awizi, yedu natiku, ino jo niatu on torikono. Atamaraf yetisotu o nom agara.
Trico, you getting high right now? We don't have time for that. Well. Oh, thank you, Trico. I love that you can even see like his nostrils flare. Like they did such an amazing job with this game. I mean, it took them a lot longer than they expected, but Trico, Trico, little help. Nope, stop. I need to get up to that bridge, Trico. Oh, okay. I'm going to take this time to mention that I always meant to, but never actually did. Oh, are you pushing it now? I always meant to dig into how trains can turn. Because yes, like between individual cars, right? There is a gap and therefore they can kind of bend. But an individual car is rigid. It is straight. There's no bend on those wheels. How the fuck does a slight curve allow it to turn? Like, the physics of it that I had memory of does not make any sense. Oh, shit. Am I dead? No. Am I getting worse tattoos? Was it always up on my neck? Have I seen the trolley turntables in San Francisco? No, unfortunately, I've never, like, stopped anywhere in California. I've been through California, but never actually, like, got to stop and check anything out. I would like to go to Disneyland. Do the wheels pivot? I don't know. Let me know. If you know for sure, I would love to know. Can I move it in the water? No. So what was the point of that? Could I push it? Yes. Where are we pushing it to, though? Trico. Oh, hey, buddy.
Yeah,
Buddy, can you let down your tail? See your tail. Yeah. General reminder, folks, if you have any kind of animal that you can interact with, do not hang on or pull its tail. They have a lot of nerves and pain sensors in them, and it is unkind. If you see anyone pulling on an animal's tail, slap them across the face. Here's my buddy. Now, where are we actually going? Is it, are we going here? Ooh. Trico, I need your help. Okay, yeah, folks, once we get to the next area, I'm gonna have to stop. She's, unfortunately crying in the other room, but I need to go help her out. Are we going up? Can you make that hop? Do it, bud. Yeah. Okay, I'm not imagining things. His horns are growing. Like, they were cut off at the beginning of the game. Okay. Trico, I'm gonna give you a scritch. Alright, folks, I'm sorry to end this early. But I have an animal that is in need of comfort, in addition to the virtual one. I have one that's in the real world. So thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate everyone being here. This is a good time. If you're watching the VOD, I'm not gonna say anything else. Please feel free to watch something else out on the channel. If you're watching live, please stick around. We will raid someone rad. Other than that, be safe and be kind to one another. Bye-bye.